All right, so let's play the hyper first. Just have a refresher of the song, go through it, and then throw ourselves off a cliff. Really like that song, but not gonna lie, I'm a little scared. Well, I completely understand why that's an easy 12. And with a little bit of practice, I might be able to get that. But that's gonna take a while. Huh. I honestly thought the charge notes were going to be worse. But in terms of, especially how they got used in the second half, that's delightfully challenging.